HCS New Orleans happening this weekend. I'm going to give you all the details and everything you need to know and look forward to for this event. Now, this is the first main event that we've had since the finals back in April, which I did attend. I spectated all the awesomeness that was happening that Saturday and Sunday. I was there for the championship match. The hype was real. The energy was so great. These HCS events are so much fun to go to. If you have a chance and you're in New Orleans, go to the event. It's fun. It's a bunch of people all about Halo and competitive esports. It's a great time. Highly suggest going and checking it out. But if you're like me, I live over in Seattle. I can't really afford the plane ticket to go there. But what we can do is kind of get you guys up to date to all the changes that have happened to the HCS since the finals. We've had some roster changes, some rule changes, some score changes as well, and a little bit of everything else in between. So I'm going to give you guys all the changes, and I'm going to give you guys what to look out for as well in this video. So if you like these kind of, you know, informational, speculative videos, please make sure to tap that like button, as it greatly helps out the channel. And if you want to catch the streams for these events, they, you can find it on YouTube, or you can hang out with me over on Twitch. I'll be streaming it on my Twitch channel as well. We can sit there, chat about the games and all that stuff, and, you know, get hyped for HCS events, because these are a lot of fun. I really enjoy watching these, and I'm really excited about this whole event. So yeah, my Twitch channel is down below in the description of this video, twitch.tv/KevinKulix. Come check it out, follow, and we'll hang out and have some good time and watching some awesome Halo gameplay. So now you're probably like, oh my gosh, Kevin, I would love to watch these events, but when is it happening? Well, you can go check out the live stream, like I said, in the link in the description down below to my Twitch, or you can check it out on YouTube or on the Twitch Halo channel as well. It starts Friday, 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. And so figure it out on your own. There's plenty of, just do a Google search. You can figure out the times that way. Saturday, same time, starts at 2 p.m. And then on Sunday, it starts actually at 11 a.m. So these are going to be the kind of all day long events from like 2 to 8, 2 to 8, and 11 to 7:30 p.m. So quite a long time there. So this event is open to everyone, anyone from the North America, Europe, Middle East, Latin America, Australia, New Zealand, are all coming around the world to this event for a chance to, for a cash prize pool of $250,000 to get their own fair share in that, and also get seeding points for the HCS finals that'll be taking place in November. So you can see on this graphic here, we have some familiar names and some not so familiar names. We have Reciprocity, Straight Rippin', Athletico, which is a new team, Tox, we have a new team called Hitman, Fable Esports, we have Renegades, and Trifecta, which is a new team as well, Berserker Esports, which I believe was in the previous, yeah, from Latin America, I believe, yes. And then you have Elevate, which is also a previous team, Lucid, I think, is also an up-and-coming team, Splice, which is definitely going to be the favorites as well. So like I said earlier, some changes have been made to this event, mainly in the scoring. They brought in some new maps as well. They have three new maps in the rotation now. They have Refuge, which is a remake of Sanctuary for CTF games, and I believe they also have it for Slayer as well. And they recently changed the flag return time from 12 seconds to 15 seconds. And so they should hopefully see a little bit more flag capping happening with that match as well. They also have Echelon as well as Fisher for Oddball. And that Oddball score has been changed from 200 to 150 as well, if you know, watch my previous video on this topic. And so you should see a lot more faster pace, chaotic games rather than games ending in score time. So now you might remember a team from the EU called Infuse that were a force to be reckoned with when it came to the European finals. That team split up because when it came to North America, they got a little stomped. Yeah. And so the team split up and went their own ways. You can see only Kimbo and Respectful are qualified alongside familiar and past champion teammates as Tux Foxy, who was from France as well, and some other players. So you won't be seeing Infuse, but you might be seeing some familiar names there. We have a brand new team called Hitman. I mean, this is going to be a pretty solid team right here. You have Ace, Boobo Doobo, Demon D, and Arctic are going to be on this team here. I don't expect them to do crazy well. I think they probably would finish like top six kind of thing. So you definitely would be a force to be reckoned with. You have a new Renegades lineup with Mekwen, who was formerly with Reciprocity, APG, Neptune, and Penguin, who was Penguin's also used to be with Reciprocity as well. And then on top of that, you have Elevate. You have a new lineup there with Spartan, who used to be in Reciprocity, L-Town, Sabinator, and also Falcated. Teams to look out for. Obviously, you need to look out for Splice. Splice dominated last season. Absolutely smashed. They didn't drop a single match. They lost like one, two, maybe three games throughout the entire, you know, season. And then they didn't drop a single match. So they don't know what it's like to lose. And so They're definitely going to be the favorites walking into this one. Tox, who formerly Optic Gaming, also going to be a force to be reckoned with as well. You know, crafty veterans of the Halo franchise, and you know, they won the last, what, two events or three events in a row or something like that, and then they lost this one only in the finals. So they're certainly a force to be reckoned with as well. But I think a team you definitely need to keep an eye on for this season is going to be Reciprocity. I think Reciprocity's lineup just got even better compared to last season, which I thought was, how could it get any better? Well, it did, because they kept Snipe down on the team, who is a god player, but then you have Saiyan, Trippy, and Pistol. So basically, the former players of Envious joined Reciprocity, which, if I don't know if you guys ever saw the HCS finals match between Reciprocity and Envious, that is some really good Halo. Definitely go check that out if you can. That's definitely on YouTube if you want to see it. So yep, that's everything you gotta look forward to for this HCS season preview for New Orleans. I am personally rooting for Reciprocity. I've always been a fan of Snipe Down and his gameplay, and his content, some of the content, his montages he put up on YouTube are just absolutely insane. And I think this Reciprocity team is definitely going to be a strong third, second, maybe even potentially a first place team. Trust me, they're really good. Look out for those guys. Let me know in the comment section down below, guys, if you are going to be watching this. Like I said, check out the link in the description down below for my Twitch channel. I'll be hosting the channel there, and we can hang out, watch some games. I'll be streaming on there. You'll be seeing my beautiful face, as always, right? And leave it in the comment section down below what team you guys are rooting for the HCS New Orleans event. Like I said, I'm rooting for Reciprocity, but I'd like to see what you guys have to say as well. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. If you want to stay up to date with any more Halo news, Halo HCS, Halo, yes. To make sure to tap subscribe with the bell. It gives you notifications every time I upload anything awesome to the channel, which is going to be every time. But anyways, guys, check out the videos on the screen right now if you haven't seen any, if you missed anything, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out.